But this little buddy right here already had somebody else's rig in his mouth when we caught him, so we're gonna help him out and cut that out. That'll help him out a little bit, and that hook will dissolve and he'll pass it. Not a bad little fish right there. And we got some tackle out of it. Somebody crimped their leaders too.